There's an endless road to rediscover. Hey, sister, know the water's sweet, but blood is thicker. Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you.
Lights, frick it, they can stay on. They can stay on, I don't care.
Pleasant Parish Fire, Engine 2, please be en route to the Walmart Shopping Center for a confirmed vehicle on fire. Going.
You in here already?
Yeah.
Oh, what the heck happened to my keyboard?
Right.
I know, but my keyboard just glitched out on me. Hold on. Give me a second. Can I disconnect it real quick?
Let me drive.
No, hold on. I think I just fixed it. Hold on.
Okay, you got it. Wait for me. Wait for me. Stop. Alright, go. Right? You just missed it.
Yeah, I know.
You can see it from here, then. Just take a right here, and then take a right again. Right here. Perfect. Hey.
Alright, here we go. We're on the scene.
Engine 2 is on scene. We've got one vehicle engulfed in flames from the hood.
Yeah.
Oh god, I'm stuck in the truck. I need to take off my helmet. Let's start.
My helmet doesn't glitch in the truck.
There we go. Alright, that works. Alright, let's get primary fire control.
Okay. So, Josh, question.
Go.
You said the EVOC training is like later today?
Yeah, later today. Okay. Alright, Ross, buddy me up.
Alright. Go ahead, you're good to go. Fire.
Engine 2, car fire is going to be out. We're going to be opening that hood and cutting the battery.
Alright, I got this here. Alright. Oh, look at that. Battery's acid.
Oh, yep, it already melted. Oh well, let's say nobody's in the vehicle. I'm going to get some, get the police on scene just so they can, just so they can investigate and just negotiate with the truck owner. And the two is going
to
be clearing at this
to
time.
Quick?
No.
Wait, hold on. I can. Okay.
Oh.
Actually, did I would have.
Almost door, I know. Oh, there we go.
My bad.
Josh, keep me real quick on this thing.
Alright, hold on. Once you get to the station, you can reset.
No, I already have my uniform and everything, so I'm fine.
Well, the thing is, you don't really have, like, gear on.
Well, how come it looks like I do then?
Let's see, did you spawn in a different station?
That is true. wonder whose truck that is with the lights on. Oh,
that's
wait, that's
yours.
Mine. Yeah,
right,
I know.
Let me get out real quick. Sorry. Alright, you can back it in now.
Yeah, that's good.
There you go.
That looked like stage station for a minute.
Wait, did you spawn at like a wait, hold on, I know which one you're talking about. You're talking about station 5. Yeah, that one
I would just spawn a freaking
see that station I actually that one actually wasn't from state, that was actually from me. I just brought it into his game. And we were still friends, but now we're not friends. He still has my own station.
Wait, hold on, Josh.
Huh.
We can make a better fire department than state.
Yeah, I know. That's what we're already trying to do.
There we go.
Rick check.
I'm gonna go ahead and pull out the trucks so we can do the EOS check and all that stuff.
Yeah.
Get the engines checked out.
Back it up just a little bit more.
Alright, yeah.
A little bit more.
Back it up. Ah!
A little bit
my
more.
W is freaking out.
Right there is good.
I actually am pretty good with driving these type of trucks. It kind of sounds like the echo is back.
It is.
Why is the echo back?
When we had that intense echoing problem with the sound service, this is a script in the workspace that had to be deleted. So I just thought, why not just bring it back by editing
there
the sound
go.
Service?
There we go.
Why did you bring it back though?
I just thought, why not?
You know what, you know echoing does not sound good. It's weird.
At least it's not intense, so. For some reason, Squad's queue is actually louder than the Jinx apparatus's one.
True.
Alright, anyway, ELS check done. Sirens checks are done, including horn. Let's put them back
the
in.
The next thing we gotta check on the engine is see if the compartment's open and we gotta check the equipment.
Oh, yeah. True. Almost forgot about that. You can shut your ELS off. Never mind, I'll just...
I'm gonna keep them on while I do the check, just in case, like, if I miss any OS or something. Just in case
I already
I miss
checked
any OS
for you, so, I already checked all
you?
The ELS, so.
How are you? Okay, let me check the equipment. Alright, equipment's good. Just the equipment, okay. I think we're ready to pull the trucks back in. But wait, Josh.
You can back in that, and I'm gonna just check squad.
I just did engine.
Yeah, alright, fire compartment is good.
Hey Josh, well I know something when you back up, watch this, go to the back of my engine. You ready?
Wait, if you press R, yeah it turns on backup lights. I already know that. Any gear is good. And rescue gear is good.
What? I'm actually doing pretty good. It's actually Millie from Scrubs.
Make sure you stand clear of any apparatuses backing in.
Yeah, I know that.
Good. Good, good. Alright, beautiful.
Are you testing your horn?
Trying to. If you want to put a gun in your car, you have to be at least within a deputy chief or either fire marshal.
Gotcha.
So that's why I have this truck, and that's why I put.
Fire call.
All right, let's get this. Let's get this.
Mr. Parish Finder Rescue Station 2, Engine 2, please be near to the McDonald's for your reported dumpster fire.
I'll drive.
No, I'm driving.
Right, Ross, you can go in the back. Make sure you get your bunker gear on. In which I'm going to do that.
I said I was gonna drive.
Dude, just let Ross drive, please. Just don't argue and just don't argue so that way we don't delay response time, please.
I mean, I was gonna drive it out here, man. I was gonna show you my car.
All right, let's go. Engine 2 is in route.
I got it.
Josh, I got this. Nice.
No, I got
it. Yeah, Ross, just get an officer seat. Oh, my bad.
Go ahead. Alright. It's probably
my PLS person, though. Don't tell me it's with me.
Hold on.
Let me do it.
You know what? Fine, Essie, you do it. I mean.
Alright, unless he wants a CDL ticket, so I ain't gonna pay for it.
Alright.
So, wait to call?
Take a left here at this intersection.
What?
You can see it from here.
Show me on Engine 2 on scene.
Copy, Engine 2. Engine 2 is on scene. We've got one structure on fire. We're gonna be starting the primary fire control. Alright.
I'm not gonna get a freaking dang ticket. I know what I'm doing.
Seems like it. Yeah. But anyway.
Alright, let's go ahead and get a supply line going.
Alright, I'll be right. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Josh, we need to get the hydrant. We need to get the supply line hooked up to the hydrant.
Okay, I don't see any hydrant. Oh, wait. It's over there, but,
Alright, thanks.
I'm gonna have to, I'm gonna have to run off its own pump.
That.
So. Buddy me up.
Look at that, CDL ticket right there. That's great.
There's no CDL ticket.
Yeah, there is. I literally just received one in my hand from the police department for you.
You, no, my guy, no. Okay, first of all, you can't make up tickets.
Hey, can you guys just not argue and do your job?
Alright, I'm booking you up.
Alright.
Move
a little bit to the side.
Oh, there we go.
Engine 2 to the Parish Communications. Fire is going to be out at this time.
10-4.
No sign of the owner of the McDonald's, so we're just going to call it off.
I have to put that on.
Alright, Ross, just go on the crew. Just go on the crew, Ross. Just go over here.
I can fit in here. Go ahead.
Engine 2 is en route back to station code 1. got it?
Yes, it's actually up real quick. Hold on, if I get back into the sea, it should be back one up.
There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
Engine 2 heading back to the state.
Copy, Engine 2. Alright, make sure you have your headlights on, thank you. Alright. Remember, follow the traffic laws.
I know.
And you can yield. You can turn on a red. You can turn right on a red. You just gotta yield.
I know.
Oh, God. Just hit that.
No, I accidentally went over the curb there.
It's okay, yep, just use the National Weather Service's little ramp. Just go back.
Yeah, that's what I was trying.
Alright, have your ELS on.
Alright, yeah, no problem. ELS on.
There you go.
Nah, I have to score for that. That's
there. There you go. Alright, good, good. Perfect. Oh my God!
What are you doing?!
Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay.
Why would you get out when I was trying to freaking park it?
There's more on the way, though. I purchased maybe like $20,000 worth of that.
EMS call.
I can get my jacket on. There we go.
Hey, what's like we have? Hey, what's up? Hey! Oh my God! How do we get back in the station?
There's fire. Station 2. Ambulance 2. Please be near to the 7-Eleven for a
Cops on garage.
For a civilian shot by another civilian.
Hello?
Wait.
Josh, I'll come with you to be standby with you. So don't worry about it. We're good. Go. All right.
Almost everything that Walmart had inside the station. Perfect, now we're set.
Alright, ready to is on scene.
Alright, deputy chief on scene with his car. Is that the Blockbuster here?
No, it's at the 7-Eleven.
Oh, the 7-Eleven's on the end here. Shoot.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay, one male shot, shot in his abdomen.
Damn.
Yeah, can you give me a gauze?
Oh yeah, here. I have medical supplies in my truck, so here. Here's fresh gauzes and everything.
Alright.
Dispatch communications, why in the hell is the engine responding?
So basically there's someone, so sometimes on medical cars, an engine could also be this bad.
Yeah, oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah, that's why I took my truck, because the engine wasn't dispatched this time, though. That's just the thing. Wasn't it, Josh?
Yeah, it wasn't dispatched until now.
Yeah, but the engine can be canceled, because we got this fine under control. Yeah. Engine 2, dispatch, go back to station at this time.
10-4.
Everything's calmed down.
Alright, bleeding controlled. Got a gauze on him. We're going to start transport.
10-4, go ahead.
We grab a stretcher transport. Yeah, stretcher transport.
Alright. Oh! Whoop!
I didn't actually know that. Alright, put a backboard onto him.
Alright, hold on, let me get in here without getting on the stretcher. Alright, it's under.
Alright, lift in 1, 2, 3.
Lift. He's on.
Alright, he's perfect.
Alright.
Oh!
Oh, it's me. Hello.
All right.
We're good. All right.
Ambulance 2 will be transporting one patient to the medical center.
I'm writing a report right now, and it's once Josh sees it, he's gonna see it. No one else can't see it. Hold on.
Wait, what about?
Hold on, you'll see.
Patient transported to the medical center. Ambulance here is reported through. Back to the station, code 1108 at this time.
Yep, the engine wasn't supposed to be dispatched. I don't know why the hell. Alright, here. The report is gonna go in here. The engine was cancelled, that's correct. Even though. Oh god. Alright, that's fine. Oh well. I don't know if they're gonna be back anytime soon. Oh yeah. Oh my god. Gone show, people. Oh well. Yeah, I gotta restock the medical supplies in my truck because I am the deputy chief and I can go to scene straight on from wherever I want. So, that in there. We have a set of irons, though. I bought. Alright, at least that's all one freaking piece.
Grabs a pack of gum and unrolls everything I bought from Walmart. I bought everything from Walmart. We're stocked. But then Ross heard a bunch of noise.
What the hell is going on? Come on, the engine's back in one freaking piece. That's what I thought. What happened? Oh, alright. That's fine.
I bought every grocery they had. That's all they had.
Alright.
They barely had anything. I also went to 7-Eleven to buy a pack of
gum. Good work. Go ahead. Keep coming. You are sweet. You're good. Hey, Josh.
Yeah?
Someone keeps throwing out the list that I have, and I don't know who in the hell keeps doing it.
Huh.
I want to know. I keep making them, and I keep posting them on the bulletin board over here, and it's gone. Once I make it, and I go do something for a second, come back, and it's gone. So I just wanted you to keep an eye out. I'll make another one again.
Alright.
Alright, this one's staying as permanent drivers and permanent shit forever, because I am done making this. Done dealing with making this stuff all day. Post that on the wall. Alright, I don't care if I'm like this. It doesn't matter.
What's the parish fire rescue station to engine 2? Please be near to the residential area for confirmed residential structure fire. Timeout 150.
Time 4.
Ready to go. Where's SC at?
He's in the back of the truck.
Wait, he is?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't notice. My bad. Let's get going.
Josh, you drive again. I'll be over. My steering messed up again. Josh, replace. I'll be over in a minute. I gotta grab some shit.
Hold on,
truck.
Let me just.
I'll just be over my truck in a minute.
You know what?
Just go. I'll be over in a minute. Go.
Alright, yeah, Jason, you drive. Go. ELS on. Good. Alright, go.
Where is it?
Keep going straight. I'll give you directions. Turn right at the intersection. Keep going straight. Don't turn. Turn right into here. Now turn right again. Any two is on scene. We've got a single story structure fire.
Any three on scene. And in two, I'm in. Oh my.
Dude, and I already said that we're on scene.
Alright, there we go. See, get your gear on. Get your air pack and everything. I'll go in when you
and
back go up.
Yep. Engine 2 starting primary search and fire control.
Go ahead. Go right ahead.
Don't worry, I got you. I'm backing you up.
Okay, fire is out. We're just continuing primary search.
Alright.
Let me see. Never mind. Primary search is clear at this time. We're gonna be packing up.
Not for. Alright, so that means I can leave. I'll grab something to eat.
We could all take the truck and get something to eat.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna for that.
Just go back to the station. I'm gonna go grab something for everyone.
Eh, whatever.
Yeah, I'll be back. I'm gonna go drop off this gear off.
I'm kind of feeling some Shane Ribshack right now, not gonna lie.
Engine 2 is clearing at this time, going back to station code.
You don't know where Shane Ribshack is, Jock?
What?
You don't know where Shane Ribshack is?
No.
It's delicious, trust me.
Oh well, whatever you say.
I might order me some, I might order it for delivery, Shane Ribshack, to get back to station.
Okay, maybe if you could not go over the double yellow. And
sometimes
not get Ross.
I wasn't over the double yellow. I was right on the inner. I was
no,
right there.
I was saying to see to not go. I was like, can you
know
not
the,
go over the
sometimes
double
the truck. Sometimes the truck control messes up, like the turning radiation and crap.
Turn your turn signal off. Thank you.
I know.
Two has arrived back at station. Alright, let me out real quickly. Let me out real quickly. Thank you. Alright. Yep. Keep going. Keep going. Yep. Straight now. Okay. Okay, keep on going. Good or there. Perfect. Headlights off. Forgot about that.
I realized I had the guns for the gun.
Thank you.
Back, but that doesn't matter. They're covered up anyways. It doesn't matter.
Alright. Yep. You're good.
Doesn't really matter. Wait.
You know someone could have, used my fingerprint.
Fire call.
Alright. We're heading out to this.
There's a parish fire for us. Station 2 Engine 2, Squad 2, please maneuver to the arcade for a reported, for a confirmed structure fire.
What's the apparatuses?
Squad 2 and Engine 2. I'm gonna drive Squad 2.
Squad. Are you gonna drive Squad 2? Okay.
Yeah, you can be in the officer seat if you want. We'll have two people on each apparatus. Squad 2 will go first.
Go ahead.
Let's go.
You could have went in and backed up if you liked.
Squad 2 will be going in for a primary search.
Yeah, or go ahead.
And then you can go ahead and start setting up your lines and be on standby to start your primary fire suppression.
I'll hold the
BPSD! Forest fire from anyone here, call out!
You go with Ross.
What?
BPF fire, call out!
BPFD fire, call out!
Ross, I don't think it was me, because I actually did hear the conversation.
Don't worry about it. I'll bring more later. Just go.
No, I'm just telling you guys what they could probably be finding it.
No. Just go for now. We'll deal with it later.
Primary fire search is complete. Engine 2 can start, primary fire control.
Can I get a backup?
Yeah, I got you.
Alright. Back me up.
Move in.
How am I gonna back this? Dispatch to Josh.
In
the interior, is the fire out?
10-4, fire is not out. We're still getting a lot of speed of the fire near the cash register area.
10-4.
Interior to command, fire's out.
10-4.
10-4, you can go ahead and start breaking all the windows and getting ventilation fans into there.
I'm gonna get the vent. I'll need to get it from this truck. Ventilation fans, could grab it off of the rescue. Yeah. Ventilation fan has been placed.
We got two.
10-4.
Alright, I'm gonna get my pipe pull.
Alright.
Most
of the smoke is cleared out. SC, you can go ahead and take all your air pack and stuff off. SC, we're not clearing the scene yet.
Hey, I'm just getting ready.
You're throwing your stuff in the wrong seat. You're in the back. Now I have all your stuff in my seat.
No, I already put stuff away.
Squad's command.
Command go.
Man, right now I'm trying to look for any hot spots inside the roof.
Copy.
Alright, definitely.
Seems to be all good. Is someone gonna get the vent ventilation fan?
Okay.
Where did FC go? He's supposed to be helping with this. I don't know where he went.
Whose ventilation fan is this? Never mind.
That's Ducky's. I already cleaned mine out.
Josh, I need to have a meeting with you at the station afterwards.
To Parish Communications.
Go ahead.
Go.
Show engine 2 and squad 2 returning to station code 1 at this time. Also
10-8. 10-4, squad 2 and engine 2 will be going back tonight. Available for any calls.
Copy.
Yep, that's all you have to do.
Throw
them
away!
What thing?
Oh.
No, those are not empty. Yeah, I haven't opened some of them.
Dad, give me one of
Matthew's
underwear.
Forgot
it.
Oh, God.
Yeah, we definitely need to get these chassis out of here.
We definitely need to make chassis, so... Squad 2 and Ambulance 2 are already A chassis, so... Tower 2 is actually A G chassis, which is actually, in my opinion, the worst chassis.
That's the worst chassis that could ever be made.
Yep.
I don't know why they made that chassis.
Squad 2 and Engine 2 have arrived back at station.
Firestone chassis isn't as great. There's like, the braking sucks than A G chassis, and A G chassis... But AG chassis is a better braking system than Firestone chassis. Firestone chassis has a terrible braking system. A chassis is a good braking system.
And also, A chassis handles pretty well.
Yeah, it's, the driving's a lot smoother. That's why I kind of like it a lot better.
Yeah.
Rescue 2, Engine 2, respond to the 7-Eleven near the Walmart for a structure fire.
10-4. I'll grab Engine.
SC, get back to the station, we got a call.
You know what? Anyone here? Nope. Alright. We're taking off.
Oh no, just wait for SC. He's coming back. Just wait outside. Squad 2 is going to be responding at this time. Engine 2 is going to have a delayed response.
Two on scene.
Engine 2 ran on top of him. Engine 2's on scene.
Command, you want us to start a primary search?
Affirmative.
Go ahead, just go. Go ahead and start the primary search. Go.
PPFD, anyone here? PPFD.
That just went fire.
10-4.
I see.
We got electrical fire on the side.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna grab an attack line. Somebody buddy, someone buddy me up.
Go ahead,
wait,
I got
no,
you.
not B-tools. Damn it. Yeah, this.
Where did the other oh my god.
Alright, who's buddying me up?
I got you.
Alright. Hold on, let me grab my gear.
Alright, so down you hose.
Go on. I am right.
Alright.
Guys, go in. I'm
going to
studying
primary fire control.
Go ahead, I'm writing a report. Go ahead.
I want one drone, but now I can actually get some back. So I'm going to go back up. Back up HP for you, Jeff. So I had to buy another one. Lucky I got this. I'll back him up.
That's fine.
Alright.
Alright.
I had to buy a replacement mask for Walmart.
Since Walmart has fire mask. Fire's gonna be code like 4. We're gonna stay on scene for a few extra minutes just so we can ventilate everything.
Yeah.
Let me get a supply pool. I'm gonna check any hotspots.
Alright, I'm gonna grab a ventilation fan.
Alright.
And fall. Rise mostly over here, let me check what we're doing for any hot spots.
Alright.
No hot spots, I see. Okay.
I gotta take this off.
Ross, there's actually a new fire department aisle. You should go check it out. You can buy the spare mask and stuff in there.
Walmart does not have them. I can tell you that much.
Actually, it works pretty good.
Yep, that means I have to replace.
Alright. Most of the smoke is cleared out. Engine 2 and Squad 2 are gonna be clearing out of this time.
Careful. Watch it, Josh. Watch it.
PM EST. That'll be 3 o'clock. I can't. I can't have time.